First, get your lump of clay and carefully split it into a two-thirds piece and a one-thirds piece. Next, use the technique thumb pot to make a bowl shape out of the two-thirds piece of clay. Do this gently so you don't make the walls too thin. Next, get your one-thirds piece of clay and flatten it down to make a lid shape, then decorate it. Once you have decorated the lid, seal it onto the pot. You have now finished your Roman oil lamp.